Puyehue volcano is located in the Patagonian Andes of Chile. Eruptions have been triggered by some of Chile's 17 massive earthquakes. Those greater than magnitude 8 are shown on this map as lines. The most recent eruption in 2012 to 2013 blanketed Patagonia in ash and halted air traffic in the southern hemisphere. This film depicts an expedition into the 10,000-foot-high crater to collect the first samples of the new lava as eruptive activity wanes. You can see there's some clouds, but over towards the left there's a small white puff coming from the ground level, and that's the continuing activity from where the active flow is. That is Volcan Puyehue that we could see so clearly yesterday, but today as we're heading up into it, that's the pea soup. It's been really heavy fog through the morning, but it's just starting to clear from ground level up, and we see the sun now and then. And then the trail is partly a jeep trail, then it turns into a horse trail, and then it'll be a person trail. Made it up to the refugio de Cordon Gaulle. It's very comfortable in there. We've got a wood stove, dinner's cooking, and this is going to be our base camp. The crater is just on the other side of the edifice there, and then we're going to make our way across, and the Cordon Gaulle is on the south side of the crater. And down there is where the 2012 to 2013 eruption occurred. So we think it's still going on a little bit, and we'll check that out, see if there's any risks, and then collect samples of the lava flow. We're just about to set off up to Puyehue, up to the crater, and then over to Cordon Gaulle. Been crossing these quebradas with some difficulty. There we go, we can still see there's still some activity here. We've been going about 6 hours steadily just to get to the flow here. This is the flow from 2012-2013, our objective. And the pumice, there's a thick layer of ash and pumice throughout the area that's been eroded into Grand Canyons. And so it's made the ascent pretty difficult. We're actually about half an hour beyond our turnaround time, but we're going to get the sample. Okay. We're marching in. There's our objective, the flow front. Okay, we've come a long way for this sample, but here it is. It looks good. It's very glassy. It's almost pure glass. We also got some samples of pumice here that's co-erupted along with this very glassy lava. And then we have a lot of ash around as well. We started our march back. You can see the area is blanketed with pumice. This eruption of this year, last year and this year. In the background there is the old cone and crater of volcan Puyehue. Well, we had a little perp of activity there. Things are still going on. We didn't encounter that directly. Probably okay. I'm tired.